upgrading our military capabilities, handling billions of dollars in advanced weaponry over to our enemies, ending our energy dependence. It goes on and on.
Credit the one side, right?
Yeah, 301, doctor's gotta find it.
Might be wanted to
Yeah.
They took him off the air for a lot of years because of that.
Yeah.
Porn incident. He stripped ass.
He was in Buffy the Vampire.
He got caught with his hands.
Better than having to do a kid in the back. Listen, I hear a GE. Listen.
Milepost 6.7. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 3.68. End of transmission.
No defects. M270 now.
Please.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 2.4. End of transmission. CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 2.0. End of transmission.
No defects.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 3.48. End of transmission. Defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 408. End of transmission.
You know, it's funny because I thought of taking a picture, but I thought it was weird, you know, through the cars.
I don't think, oh it did, okay. I thought you had put directions on that earlier, but all right, here it comes. At which the slower you want to take off?
Number 471.
That was message 34714.
Yes.
I as an alt with 36491. Over.
36419 and all 34714.
36491. 91.
Nice.
And no problem. Thank you, sir. And get it complete on your board and your permit.
Peterson, open. seconds. Vector Holman, vehicle 94876. You got permission westbound 1-2MR Peterson Tower, work limit. That's BAA 6.2 to the BAA 6.6. Getting off here at the road crossing, the maximum speed permitted for your vehicle. Mount equipment in the clear, we do have a train on number 3 track over.
Understand, Holman, I wrote 94876. Got the point of coverage, MR Peterson. Permission westbound 1 cut off the crossing with any of them.
That's a good copy, over.
Thank you, Mike. Here I come. All in out.
Yes, thanks, Floyd Peterson out.
Detector out. CSX car clearance detector. Milepost 6.6. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 284. Detector out.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 284. End of transmission. CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 2.4. End of transmission.
That is a good copy, over. You have six. Buzz grip. Good weekend, Peterson.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 20. End of transmission.
Correction, X-216-02. Calling MR Peterson, over.
CSX employee Peterson answering, over.
Yeah, I can think I got it right this time. X-214-02 lead engine, CSXT 5285 engine at all. We're currently east on number 2 track, crossing over to 3, leg permission 3 limits. Over.
Good afternoon, Peters gives the X-214, lead engine 5285, engine off. You got permission east on 2, crossing over to 3 track to MR Peters' entire work limits. That's BAA 6.6, it's BAA 6.2. Maximum speed permit for your train, all medical equipment clear, over.
Alright, I understand. 214-02 is your permission. East 2 to 3, BAA 6.6, BAA 6.2. Everybody's in the clear, maximum permitted speed for a train, over.
That is a good copy, over.
Alright, boss, here we go. 214 up.
You have a safe, pleasant trip, Peterson out.
CSX X-214-02, east on 2, medium approach, slow, St. Denis.
DSX car clearance detector. Milepost 6.6. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 166. Detector out.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 168. End of transmission.
crossing over.
Milepost 6.6. Track 3. No defects. No defects. Total axle 7.56. Detector out.
21, Chloe Jobs, going to the pound. I'm not sure how they're going to run us until we get the signal there at St. Denis, but I'd like to give permission to all tracks east for your limit there, over.
Yeah, affirmative. Up here to give the mark PA 50. Lead into 21, it's your job. We've got 15 on all tracks. I'm on the power working on it. That's BAA 6.6 to the BAA 6.2. Maximum speed to limit for your train. I'll mount equipment clear, over.
10 of 3, get the mark PA 21 permission eastbound on track. We get a tower limit to 3 feet up there.
ESX, equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 406. End of transmission.
Detector out.
CSX, equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 2.4. End of transmission. CSX, equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 2.0. End of transmission.
I think that was one no defect.
I picked up a work truck.
Yeah, thanks. Over.
216, go ahead.
I got CP, though.
They got 50, twin axle in the rear, and then DP, and then 75.
40, it's like 49 on the rear, 75 on the head.
Okay, all right, bring it on, come on. You don't have to take out the baby, hopefully not.
No, no baby. Is
that
the
way
up there? Because it's like 50 at the time, 75.
Yeah, we'll see what you get up there. I don't know what they have in store for the 217 tonight. I don't know. We'll see when you get up there. Yeah, no, that's fine. I'll talk to the train master when you get close and see what he has in store, and we'll let him know.
Unless I don't think that's a train. I think that's a work truck.
That is a train.
Oh, do I can see the top headlight? Yeah, that's a freight. That's a freight.
Yeah, that's a train, buddy.
That's a freight train.
It's a train.
M301. He's going westbound. Yeah, there's a. Hang on, we got an approach signal up there. We got a train coming. We got this one coming, and we have someone coming on track, straight tracks. So track one, I believe, that's on the far side of the train. Medium, a medium clear. You know that's approach medium. I see our headlight train.
Sir, are you recording?
Yeah. No, he can talk.
Oh, okay.
It's part of the ambiance.
Oh, okay. I didn't want him talking over your stuff there.
That's okay.
Okay, copy that, but you don't think you'll be clear the limits, over. Thank you. You also have a good day also, Peterson.
I guess I need to write this down in our book, don't I?
Mm-hmm. Good day, guys.
Zen 301. That's the CSX.
I bet that's. I wonder if he has a 100 unit on there.
That's the CSX.
It is. And we got an approach meeting on track one, so this guy is probably going to be on track two, I believe. I wonder if he has the Henry unit on him. What's one of them?
Thank you.
was a long train.
Now we have something that deep I couldn't go off.
CSX, equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 320. End of transmission.
120 axles. That's a long train for me. I got that.
M422 eastbound track 2, clear St. Denis, enter an MR Pearson's 440.
Come here soon.
Later.
Roger, I'll be working on.
Oh.
Yeah.
CSX car clearance detector, milepost 6.6, track 2, no defects, no defects, total axle 4.3.2, detector out.
CSX equipment defect detector, milepost 6.7. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 4.3.2. End of transmission. Thank you.
CSX car clearance detector.
Milepost 6.6. Track 3. No defects. No defects. Total axle 4.16. Detector out.
HP.
Milepost 6.7, track 1. No defects. No defects. Axle 5-2-6. End of transmission. Thank you.
car got a nice 300 for a pickup, huh?
Something like that.
Yeah, we had to pick up six cars yesterday.
Yep.
CSX car clearance detector. Mile 6.6. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 120. Detector out.
Equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 120. End of transmission.
Flip it all the way.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 220. End of transmission.
See ya.
See ya, Matt.
See you later.